Hi, I'm Andrew Richardson, and I'm talking about depression and depression recovery. I'm that very rare animal, a depression recovery optimist, and my aim in these podcasts is to open you to the truth that your depression can be easily understood and relieved, and quickly too. Now, many of my dear listeners to these podcasts will know of the critical role that sleeping plays in causing and maintaining depression. The main point is that depression means waking up exhausted by the attempts while sleeping to dream more than the body is able to. Depression sufferers will normally go to sleep quite quickly, being exhausted and ready for sleep, and may indeed sleep uninterrupted through the night, but this sleep will never refresh them. The contrast with anxiety sufferers is clear. Yes, they will also have bad sleeping patterns, but these will be different. The problem will not be the exhaustion in the morning. Indeed, those with anxiety can sometimes wake up reasonably refreshed. No, anxiety means that you cannot quickly get off to sleep. Your head is racing with useless what-if thoughts and projections and so on, all going round and round like a hamster on a wheel. And so sleep will be delayed and often interrupted and intermittent and rarely restful. You can understand both of these sleep responses as the two principal failing strategies to deal with a mind that is out of control and so profoundly terrifying and unsettling. And there you have it. Depending on their sleep experiences, I will have a clear pointer as to how I will help my clients. For depression, it is about reducing arousal and rumination to improve sleep, and for anxieties, it is about dealing with the trauma that will be invariably there and then helping to change their relationship with the anxiety. Do look at my Feel Better Counseling website for more detail on all of this.